Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. Today I'm going to be sharing with you how to translate captions in videos using Adobe Express. So let's go ahead and dive right in. Here I am at the home screen of Adobe Express, and before I translate the captions, well, the first thing I need to do is actually create the captions in a video. And what I will do is in the section that says suggested quick actions, I'll click on view all so I can see all of the options. And I'll choose video here for the video types of quick actions. And here we have caption video. So I'm going to go ahead and click there. I'll select the language that I'm speaking in the video, which is English. And you can click here and see all the different ones that you can start from. This is what you'll start to caption to begin with. So I'm going to go from English and then translate to other languages. So let me go ahead now and drag my video in here, and we're going to have Adobe Express add the captioning automatically. So it's going to go through the process, and as soon as the captions are done, we'll be right back. Now that Adobe Express has finished captioning my video, the next step is to choose from all the different styles of captioning that you have here. You can select through, click through the one that you prefer. I'm going to go ahead and go with the basic one there, and then you can also move the playhead through and edit the text here as well. So if something is misspelled, you can go ahead and click in this section to edit the caption. I'm not going to worry too much about that at this moment. This is just for demo purposes, but if I scroll through, I think everything looks spelled correctly, and I'm going to go ahead and stay with this. There is a little bit of a edit here that I will do right about there. So I'm going to go ahead and move this in. So basically trimming that section. So the next step here, you can download and be completely done, but we want to translate these captions. So what we'll do is open in editor, and what Adobe Express will do is open this project, and now I can edit as well. So I'll go through here and show you. I'll move the playhead. There's the text. And here's a cool thing is the captions are all grouped together. As you see up here, there are 10 captions. I'll click through. And so these are all the captions. So you can go through here and actually edit the captions as well. You'll just have to move the playhead to match it. But what I like doing here is I like choosing the caption. Here's the box we choose, and I can move this down so it's out of the way. So really center it and place it towards the bottom of the video clip. So kind of the lower thirds. And now what I will do is take this scene, and what I want to do is translate it into different languages. And so what I will do here is I will click up here where it says translate, and here's the languages, I should say the language detected, English, and right here we will choose, let's go ahead and go with, let's type it in Spanish, which I happen to speak and spell and write and read. And let's go ahead and go with Croatian, which I do not know, but let's just go for demo purposes. Let's go ahead and let's choose Portuguese. So if you have an audience from around the world and you know the languages they speak, you can select the languages and have it translated for you. So I'm going to go ahead and go with those for now. And then what I will do is click right here and you'll see it says duplicate and translate. So it's going to duplicate the entire video clip as well as the captions and translate. So let's go ahead and click and let the magic happen here. Okay, so here are all the duplicated scenes or video clips with each of the languages. And here's the cool thing. I'm going to go ahead and click the first one here. We're going to double click and jump back into here. So this is the first. This is my English. I'm going to go ahead and mute this here just for now. And I'm going to click on play. So you'll see what's going on. I've got a new video that I'm releasing. Okay, I'm going to pause here and check this out. We'll click on the next arrow. And right up here, you'll see it says Spanish. I'm going to go ahead and mute this here just again so that you don't have to hear the audio. But just to show you, I'll click on play, translate it. And it's the cool thing, it's adding the accent marks where they need to be. Now, what you could do is click on the text if there's something misspelled or it's not worded the way you want to. Now I happen, like I said, I can edit in Spanish. I can click in here and double click and go ahead and, you know, do some editing manually. Let's go ahead and click the next one here. We have Croatian. Let's go through. Now I don't speak Croatian, but I'm gonna go ahead and trust The engine is using Google Translate to do this for us. I'm going to go ahead and click the next one. We have Portuguese. I can read a little Portuguese, not so much edit there. There we go. We got Adobe Express, and we don't translate that. And then the last one is Italian. Look at that. So great. So then when you're ready to share this, let's go ahead and go back to the English. We'll click here to see all. Let's click the English one. Click download, and what you'll do is all pages, and then it will download the entire project, which is all the clips with their respective languages captioned there. And that's how to translate captions in videos using Adobe Express. So now it's your turn to give it a try. If you have any comments or questions about this video, feel free to drop it in the comment section below. Don't forget, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, click the bell to be notified for future videos, and please do share this video with your friends. Thanks again for stopping by and watching this video. And as always, be good to one another. Have fun creating. Peace.